Alright. Taking on the Battleborn beta. Fun fact, it is 7:46 in the morning. And for me, that means my baby is up. So, if you hear SpongeBob in the background, that would be what that is. Also, if I have to stop for any reason, that would be why. I decided I was going to try and get some stuff done this morning, and as a mom, that pretty much means working around your kids. All the time. I am up on the St. Jude Live page right now. And, of course, working on Twitch. Let's see what we got here. Can you play the story on the beta? Go ahead and give it a try. I have not even picked up this game once yet, so this should be fun. This early in the morning, glad to say I'm not the only one. Ah, fuck. I'll go with this one. I wonder if this is anything like Smite. Someone told me it was. And with it, one colossal hole in the fabric of space-time. A massive gateway directly to Varelsi space. If it stabilizes, Solus will be overrun in hours.
This is priority number one, people. We gotta get that portal closed.
Oh man, this guy's voiced by Christopher Sabat. I have so much love for him. Well, I am a natural born archer. Doesn't look like there's any options for a headset. Oh snap. Wrath. Isaac. Orendi. Thorn.
Apologies for the hike, but trust me, you're better off on foot. Varelsi portals of this magnitude have a dizzying effect on AI, and oh dear.
Oh, wait for me.
Brace yourself, Nova.
This in here seems to have already played it.
Damn you, Nova! At least try to fly straight.
Oh, fuck.
Fine, fine. Totally okay. drop the Doomsday Device, I mean your support, on the ground. Look, just go, okay? It'll all make sense, I promise.
Ah! I don't know what that does. I don't know what I'm doing! Come on, you fucker. Sorry, language. I gotta get all fucking... Yeah, I gotta get all Captain America on this. Behave myself. After the rage stream last night, not okay, not okay. Ah, shit. Oh, thank you, my man.
The hunt continues.
This is significantly easier than I thought it was going to be. I mean, I guess. It's a beta. I got you. Ah, whoa. Ah! God damn, you respawn way fast when you need a team effort. Oh, duh. Big open door.
Bleed.
Headshot. Boom. Baddies. Headshot. Ah! Let's back up, son. Monies. Oh my god. Shit, our boys over here have moved on. Who's down? Oh, she's down way over there, too. Oh, fuck, they're both down. Use my health items. I'm a fucking crack shot, man, in Destiny when I jump, but apparently not so much in this one. Oh my god, come on!
Eee! Don't get me! I'm a rage character, leave me alone!
What's your step?
I don't know what I did, but it's very useless for that situation. Oh, the range game is strong. The rage... Range game. I need you to back up there, son. I need all the monies! Or whatever it is I'm picking up, I have no idea. Do we have some nature of goal here? Balls to the wall, balls to the wall! Oh, it's a teleportation device. I love that we're all wandering around. I don't know what the hell's happening. I see bad guys on the map, though. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Got you. Oh, I can spend money on the turrets. That's kind of sweet. Fuck it, going this way. What are we doing? Do we know? Does anybody know? I also know the Vanguard have been here. It's gonna have something going on with the teleporty thing here. Oh, yeah, there's a door open over here, son of a bitch. Gas! Alright, I'm gonna move forward and see if they follow me. Shit, somebody's down. Who the fuck died? Alright, guys, come on. Come this way.
I'm assuming the giant hole in the sky caught your attention. Did it not?
Aw, damn it. I thought this was gonna be somewhere I was supposed to frickin' go.
I'm glad you're here, because that means I get to do my...
My team figured it out.
...securing victory for the Imperium's benefactors and laying waste to my enemies. Do come in.
Can I shoot through my teammates? Because that would be super duper. Wow, 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 wow. Oh, wait for me. Punk ass right here. Come on. What's Wrath doing in here? How do I pronounce it?
Now, Warlord Nyx, deal with them.
Just, Say Warlord Nyx? Oh, goodness. Alright. Getting the upgrade game on. Hey. Little dude. Little brah. Let's roll.
Knock, knock, fellas! I'm dumb as hell and thirsty for death!
The field is down! Press onward! The wolf unit is taking fire! Defend it!
I shoot through this.
Wolf's got all sorts of cool gizmos and doodads you can upgrade on your warpath to the portal. Make use of them. The shard conduit powering that force field. Can't be far away. Find it and
destroy it, but keep an eye on the sentry. Oh, bitch. What are you doing? Murder! Got him. Lost track of what I was doing. Losing my mind. Fairly likely, because that's gonna happen. Cooldown reduction. Yeah, it's not creepy at all. That's not creepy at all. It was a rushy guess. Our boy here is getting attacked. Ah.
Little help here,
I'm trying, dude. I tried. Oh, we failed our challenge. Not that I knew what that was in the first place. Very much like Battleborn with skills, or not Battleborn Smite. What is Bet that's very tasty, isn't it, son? I don't know what I'm shooting at. Fuck it. I'm all in your monsters. These little bastards are bound and determined to be on my nerves. Messy, messy. This thing getting hurt is really bumming me out. Dirty. You dirty hands.
Nice. Tell me.
Leave my freaking tank alone! Ah! Leave my tank alone! Oh.
Mainframe's locked behind some serious security. Whatever shall I do?
Damn! Loads of Varelsi coming your way. Keep them off the sentry.
What are we doing? There we go. Creepy ass motherfuckers. Pretty sure we're fighting the aliens from frickin' Borderlands now. Standing back here fighting shit alone. Our mission depends on it, but more importantly, don't jump, don't jump. Please don't fall off the edge as soon as you spawn. There we go. God, these little tiny things, man. Not right now, honey. No, you was a booty head. Oh, mad now. So hard.
Snuggle up close, fellas. Get yourself some heels.
Get yourself some heels. You gonna sit down with me? There's stuff going on behind us. Come on. Oh my god, with the shooting and the missing. Come on. Ah, waste.
Where that came from,
he shoots him in the head, it's so much faster. What are you doing up there, creepy? Hank doesn't even have faith in us.
I'm feeling so hot, fellas.
This fucking fool over here. Come on.
Gah, the sentry sustained heavy damage. We can't lose it.
I do not know what's happening. That's pretty cool. Are we supposed to be doing something here? Somebody was down and I didn't even know. We have no idea what we're doing. There we go. Sweet.
No matter how many times I see him, Varelzi portals never stop freaking me out.
Yes, oh no, well, he died.
Response to an impossible thing. Did you know that mathematically, Varelzi portals don't exist? It's expected that a feeble mind would have some difficulty comprehending a physical paradox.
Feeble mind? The hell's that supposed to mean?
Oh, I'm sorry. That means
you definitely tell this game's made by 2K.
Sentry to the portal.
Ah, there's a jump node nearby. Get it up and running, and we'll simply launch the wolf unit into the screaming heart of the void.
Boy, howdy, that sounds fun!
It will be, for us!
There we go. That took long enough. I'm not even hitting him.
A conservator! It's locked down the wolf unit! Damn it, we were so close!
Cleese, shut up and stop panicking. Rest of you, kill that thing! We're not leaving till that portal's closed!
Enough of this!
You scared me!
on, you punk. No, honey. That did not go exactly how I planned it. Oh, I was coming for you. Things. My God, they're freaking everywhere. Ah, crap. Did not mean to do that. I has a drone. Where's the enemy this time? Crap, where is it? Okay, somebody got it. Screw it. Creepy punks.
Contrary to popular belief, I feel
I got you. Ah, I fell in a hole. Oh, crap. I got him. At one, anyway. Hey, man. It's a Healy Shroom.
You're gonna have to tell me where the death march is when I get back.
There he goes.
We did it! The anomaly is dispersing! Yes! I'll send word to the UPR. Pull tight, everyone. Your hard work has earned you a ride home.
Sweet. Well, bam. Uncommon loot patch. Sweet. That was fun.
If you want to settle a blood grudge, you can arrange a
versus maps. Play a private match of incursion. Versus public.
Access the command menu to check out stats, manage the Battleborn at your disposal, or customize your gear. I imagine you'll be spending a lot of time here, so I spruced the joint up a bit. Really proud of how it turned. The Battleborn information page provides an at-a-glance overview of your comrade's talents. Access to command is prohibited until you reach rank 3, Galt's orders.
Rude.
Seriously, just come back later. The stats page displays an overview of your command history. Your, despite the impending end of all things, our friends at Access the Command menu.
Alright. Fuck it. Going into versus.
Versus ending thing, the factions still square off against one another for dominance over resources, territory, or just to survive the wrath of a
prince. Right, you're randomized at the hands of Kreese, but I'm gonna sacrifice me to his nature. I'll try this one. This wait time, though. Perhaps it is just too early for this. Come on, there we go. Now we just gotta find some enemies. Side objectives. Heck yes, I want to be Thorn. Ambra, Montana, Wrath, Orendi, Thorn. God, I thought we were gonna have to wait the full 80 seconds. Jesus.
Incursion. Fight your way through waves of minions and defeat the enemy's sentries. Escort minions to enemy sentries to strip away their shields and leave them vulnerable to attack. Destroy shard clusters to earn shards. Use those shards to power tactical structures throughout the battlefield. Destroy the enemy's final sentry to achieve victory. The party starts in 3, 2, 1. Begin. Minion manufacturing. Prepare for assault.
For equity.
Friendly minions deployed.
Da 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 da. I have no idea what I'm doing.
A foe is near.
I'm gonna get murdered.
It's about to get real chilly.
Little buggins. No little buggins. Kill game.
Searing sunlight.
Any grenades. Grenades are life. Oh shit, I don't have all my skills yet. Gah! What's that dude doing? Let's go, minions.
Mercenaries are available.
Ah! Don't do that. It's creepy. Ah, crap. It's such the freaking run back to the battle. I just tried to reload my bow because that's what normal people do. Really hate that guy. That guy needs to stop it.
We've engaged a thrall mercenary camp.
I don't know how to use my end skill there. Ah, I hate this guy! He is this game's Thanos. Cursed Earth villain. We're gonna go with that one. Onward! Excuse me, sir. Oh man. It would appear that things are getting a little bit real over here. Where you at? Jerk bag. What's hitting me? Little bastards. Aw, oh, damn this guy, man. Really getting sick of getting killed like that. Come on, just let me back in.
Outcast thralls available for hire.
Come on.
Allies are attacking a thrall mercenary camp.
I saw him lurking. Creepy. To do that, but oh well, whatever. Get him, Montana.
Our foes have moved on a Thrall mercenary camp.
Get moving. I need you out there.
I'm going. Hey.
Enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
Come on. I see y'all lurking up there.
The enemy is near. The very earth rises against you.
Ah, oh, sad guy. God, I hate that guy. Damn it. I didn't even see that I died.
Fire over here, fellas.
Do try to keep up.
The struggle, it's so real. I've got to have the worst score on my team. I just know it. Damn, I did not mean to do that. Why do I do that?
Power play. Only two hostiles remain.
Not entirely sure why we did that.
Thrall mercenaries deployed. Mercenaries are available.
Going to hurt.
Oh, there's nothing there anymore. I'm crazy person. Player coming around. Oh my god, I hate this guy. Come on, you punk. Ah! Crap. Oops. Clicking on stuff.
Now it's my turn!
Alright, come on.
Enemy sentry destroyed.
At least I run fast. That's good. Run, dude, run!
Do I look frightened to you?
This freaking kid with his stupid genie crap had about enough of you.
All enemy battleborn eliminated.
I didn't mean to do that.
On the field.
I don't know what the rest of my team's doing. I'm just kind of meandering.
Power play. Only two hostiles remain. Only one hostile remains. Press the advantage.
Play it lightly.
Ah! I keep forgetting there's a distance limit. He's right here. Don't close your recliner though, his little feetsies on it. I don't care. I put a serious hurting on that stupid tank. Oh my god, that is such a long respawn time. I'm gonna go with more arrows. Get him, Vegeta. That's right, victory. How we do. Good lord. 100-0. I support it. Aggressor. I wonder if I'm high enough to use the command thing now. Alright. Back. I want to go to command.
Access the command menu to check out stats. Manage the Battleborn. The Battleborn information page provides an This is your gear management interface, where you'll have access to the various weapons of war you'll be picking up throughout our campaign against the Varelsi.
Okay, 4.64 damage reduction, negative 50.52. Which set of gear? So get shield delay. Ooh, I do like a shield delay. I always put it into Borderlands.
So make good decisions, okay, champ? Sorry, that was condescending. You're gonna do great.
I don't know if I want those.
The stats page.
I'm not done yet.
You can take 3 pieces of gear with you into battle, so choose wisely. Some make you stronger.
Please open.
Some that make you awesome at basketball, but I haven't seen that yet.
Sweet.
When in battle, gear can be activated with shards to enhance your performance. Fun fact. This stuff used to be illegal, but now that we're all doomed, nobody seems to care. You'll find gear in loot packs, which you'll earn as part of our lucrative compensation package. Earn loot pack.
That's awesome. Okay. Damage reduction, shield recharge. What else do we have now? Maximum shield strength. That's kind of nice. Heal power, shield recharge power. Tiny and expensive bots that work wonders on rejuvenating the battle-worn wealthy. Damn. Yep, I'm gonna go with that one.
You'll find gear in... The stats page displays an overview of your command history, your rank, complete titles are unlocked by complete
titles.
Here you can choose your currently active title, which will be displayed on your nameplate.
A Is that all I had? Just those? I have Seeker. I mean, you gotta go with Deathbringer, right?
Despite the impending end of all things, our friends at the Last Light can access the command menu to check out stats.
This is my main chica right here. Okay. I really liked Incursion. I play it again. Assuming I can find people to play with. That guy's level 10. Damn. Time to go. My kid is piling grilled cheese on me because he's a face like that. My chick's all lanky.
Incursion. Fight your way through waves of minions and defeat the enemy's sentries. Escort minions to enemy sentries to strip away their shields and leave them vulnerable to attack. Destroy shard clusters to earn shards. Use those shards to power tactical
structures
throughout the battlefield. Destroy the enemy's final sentry to achieve victory. The match begins in
so tired.
2-1.
My struggle is so real.
Minion fabrication initialized. Get ready. Friendly minions deployed. An allied sentry is besieged.
This would be great if you could aim, you stupid bitch.
The enemy is laying waste to our minions. Stop them.
Oh, hey, I just got my heels on. Sweet. Teamwork. This is the stress right here, man. God damn it. I'm gonna sit here and die because I'm trying to parent at the same time. I'm back, everything's fine.
They brought the healer.
My health game is weak. Let's feel the curse. I got this one.
Thrall mercenaries spotted on the battlefield.
Don't worry, we'll make them pay for that.
Running.
Allies have engaged a Thrall mercenary camp.
Progressed a little bit, didn't we? Yeah. Seriously, the little dude's put a hurting on me. God damn.
Hold fast, I'm on my
friendly mercenaries moving out.
Sucking, not winning. Oh man, 5-player kill streak. That's good. That's gonna be great. Where are all my teammates? That's one. Ah, dang it.
Help our minions destroy an enemy cell. Power play. Only two hostiles remain.
The flower is reborn. This is the moment. Reach out and claim it.
Mercenaries are available.
Come on.
Your sacrifice means nothing. I see one there.
Bruh. Come on.
Contract signed. Thrall mercenaries moving out. Thrall mercenaries spotted on the
Why must I always fail?
Mercenary camp. Hostile Thrall mercenaries inbound.
Yeehaw! Ah! Look at me, bro.
Hired muscle at this location. An ally hired some Thrall mercenaries.
God, so freaking close.
You disgust me.
out of here. Alright.
Get back out there and get some revenge, buddy.
This is the end. Grab, 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 grab.
Escort minions to enemy sentries to pierce their
shields. Oh, the madness. The madness. Respawn.
They will not be so lucky next time.
Allies are engaged with Thrall mercenaries.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Mercenaries are available. Allies have engaged a Thrall mercenary.
Oh, you gonna run?
Thrall mercenaries moving out.
Call me space elf again. I dare you.
I dare you.
I won't miss that one.
Whippy little dick. God! I need all the monies.
Thrall mercenaries spotted on the battlefield.
Who the hell?
I am sorry. This won't be quick.
Assist. lot of bad guys I don't care about. Not worth it, don't care.
Help our minions destroy an enemy sentry.
Ah! Crap! Wasn't paying attention.
Our foes have moved on a thrall mercenary camp. An ally hired some thrall mercenaries.
Come on! Ah. That respawn time is brutal.
Hostile thrall mercenaries closing in.
Come on. God, come on. I'm real sick of this respawn time, man. Oh my god. Plague is worse than Smite. Tanks are cracking me up.
Outcast thralls detected.
Somebody's spiking me. Where are you getting me from? That... Are you kidding me with that guy? Little sniper bastard. Come on! God! It's freaking killing me here. I kinda wanna try that dude, cause he's so whippy and that's awesome.
Let go. It
It's an ally hired some thrall mercenaries.
I got so much points, it's insane. I need to use some of these, y'all. Is the weirdest episode of SpongeBob on right now. So freaking weird. I dropped a little thing on him first. Not going well, though. Oh, come on, guys. Come on. We got one guy who's just sitting here, not doing anything. That's fun. Defend them.
Contract signed. Thrall mercenaries moving out.
I want a robot.
There goes the sentry. See that we don't lose any more.
Crap.
Are attacking a mercenary camp. Mercenaries are available. Hostile thrall mercenaries closing in.
No idea what was happening, but it was all bad. All bad. I really, really need to play that guy. The need is real.
My regards to the void.
attacking a Thrall mercenary camp. A sentry has engaged the enemy. Defend it. Outcast Thralls available for hire. Friendly Thralls on the field.
I have you now!
Our foes have moved on a Thrall mercenary camp. Hostile Thrall mercenaries inbound. Our enemies are attacking a mercenary camp. Mercenaries coming this way.
This will not be pleasant.
Mercenaries are available. Have moved on a Thrall mercenary camp.
How foolish!
We've engaged a Thrall mercenary camp. Thrall mercenaries contracted by the enemy. Thrall mercenaries deployed.
Shall mourn you.
Hired muscle at this location.
Whippy McGee's at it again.
Outcast Thralls.
Come on. We're back in. This respawn time really, really sucks. Sitting here for 20 seconds is just lame. Upgrades.
Hell yeah. Never give up. Never stop fighting. Hell yeah.
Allies have engaged a Thrall mercenary camp.
I told you to run!
An ally hired some thrall mercenaries.
Man,
enemy forces at
40%. Oh, the anger. 30 seconds, Jesus. Kill me.
Only one hostile remains. You should kill them too. Mercenaries.
10 seconds. Five seconds.
Friendly mercenaries moving out.
Come on, come on, come on.
No minions. You knew it's something.
Our enemies are attacking a mercenary camp. Have engaged the mercenary camp.
You pay for this!
Hostile thrall mercenaries coming this way.
He chased me and I'm just running around activating machines. Oh, that's fun. I just sit here for whatever. God damn. That was funny. Just let me back in. Let me back in. Ah, this sucks. How do we go from leading to this? That is unfortunate. Defeat. Son of a bitch. Alright, I think that's it for me. Battleborn, fun, enjoyed it. Would definitely buy.